once you've sort of imbibed that idea that things should be age appropriate, that they should be appropriate to your community, etc., it's impossible to look at an institution and say that's normal. It's impossible to go into a large residential setting of adults with intellectual disabilities and see bunny rabbits on the walls and think that that's appropriate.
I'll never forget listening to him one time, and he was talking about what is it that makes an institution? It's as simple as, is there a water tower? Because he says, if there is a water tower associated with a facility, then that suggests that that facility is self-contained. And in a self-contained environment, people do not grow and develop.